Good morning, students. This is your English class. Now we are studying chapter 1 in your English grammar book, that is about the topic parts of speech. Students, today in this video we are going to study about the kinds of conjunctions. Students, you know what is a conjunction? I am telling again. A conjunction is a word that joins two words, two phrases, two clauses or two sentences together. Okay, a conjunction is a word that joins two words, two phrases, two clauses or two sentences together. Now see the kinds of conjunction. Kinds of conjunction. There are two kinds of conjunction in English grammar. Number one, coordinating conjunctions. Number two, subordinating conjunctions. There are two kinds of conjunctions in English grammar. Number one, coordinating conjunctions. Number two, subordinating conjunctions. Now students, let's open your English grammar book and let's study about the kinds of conjunctions in detail. So students, now open page number 13 in your English grammar book. See, there are two types of conjunction given. Number one, coordinating conjunctions. Number two, subordinating conjunctions. Coordinating conjunctions join words, phrases, clauses or sentences of equal rank. Okay? Coordinating conjunctions joins words, phrases, clauses or sentences of equal rank. Now see number one example. Noun with noun. Noun with noun. Your brother or sister may come with you. Okay? In this sentence, or is the coordinating conjunctions and two nouns are brother, sister, and this coordinating conjunctions or join these two nouns. Number two, verb with verb. See the example. We walked and played together, and is the coordinating conjunctions that joins two verbs, walked and played. Number three, adjective with adjective. See the example. He is sad but hopeful. Here but is the coordinating conjunctions and it joins two adjective, sad and hopeful. Number four, adverb with adverb. See the example. He spoke loudly and angrily. Here and is the coordinating conjunctions that joins two adverb, loudly and angrily. Number five, phrase with phrase. See the example. She is happy with you but angry with me. Here but is the coordinating conjunctions that joins two phrases, happy with you and angry with me. Number six, sentence with sentence. See the example. He walked hard, yet he failed. Here, yet is the coordinating conjunctions that joins two sentences. He walked hard and he failed. The chief coordinating conjunctions are and, but, for, or, nor, yet, and so. These are the chief coordinating conjunctions.